Today, because I'm too late to change my title for the speech, so I'm going to introduce myself and the honors. And the first one is my height, and the second one is my personality. First, some of you may think that my eyes is different. Because you will think that my eyes is not focused on you. But it's because that I have the 斜视. Makes me to not focus on you. Because if you want to focus on me, you don't have to control your eyes. But to me, I have to do this. And I have to, if I relax my eyes will turn to somewhere else. And some people may think that it means that I not respect them. So if you next time you felt you are not be respected by me because of my eyes, you can tell me, oh, can you focus your eyes on me? And I will this focus on you. And the second is I'm going to talk about my personality. I think I love to cherish myself. Because yesterday, I joined an activity that the Scout Club Scout Class built, and we have the activities that we have to teach and pray with the elementary students. It's not pray with them, it's pray by them. And some people may think that because the student is naughty and sometimes you don't know what they are talking about, so some Scout member will tell me that you have to empty your brain. So you can spend a relaxing afternoon there. Not get an angry mood back. But I don't think so. I want to join that. So I try myself to not be shy, to be outgoing, to talk and care about and solve the problem with them. And finally, to my surprise, I found that those treasure repressed on my behavior. They attacked me and let me join them. From these events, I know that I realized that I like to challenge myself. And in the future, I think the next I may need to challenge myself to make friends with you. Thank you for listening.